Hi. We are giving the opportunity to the companies to link their business with our art. So the art, different forms of art we are producing, can be utilized also as a promotional tool for different businesses to craft their message. So hope we will work together soon. So the sculptural part of the Artes DEI exposition is in fact Rhys's project, which is actually exposed at the Vienna Congress Network in 1997, when I was just waiting for my first child, Andrea. And here, the paintings on the solar panel, we have the red arbuste. Donc, ce sont part, it is the part of the Garden of Eden, the red arbuste. And then we go to the La Robe de Mariée, the bride's gown. Ces jours, ce sont les peintures assez épaisses sur le panneau solaire. J'aime bien quand on voit déjà la structure, la grillage. So we go to the third painting of the altar. I don't know the name is here. Tensias, name in English, I forgot it. So it's always paint at the end of the day and outside. So the paintings are doing briefly, 2 or 3 days, and maybe it is finished. So now we go to the bride of the moon, and bride of the moon actually is very beautiful. The leaves are falling down in the autumn. So the bride of the moon is actually a continuation of the La Reine Soleil painting, in which I will show it's outside also. And here we have metallification. And toujours and always the structure of the solar panel, which is shown. Not to do that with the solar panel. Here we have a third topics. It is about sculptures. So here is about painted sculpture, which are here actually here in Križanke. So here is a Virgin Mary with his child, with her child. And I'm going to read in Slovene. Izvolila in posvetila sem ta kraj, da bo moje ime ondje za večno. So in fact, I have chosen this place and I have sanctified it so that my name will stay here forever. I'll be going back to the church, to the diptych, that Luce and the wise men, they are actually made after sculptures in the atrium of Križanke in the nearby, in the just across the corner. So I will show a little bit Lapidarium also. Managed by Joseph Plečnik, and my mother, his student, Alenka Picman, painter and architect, is still remembering how they were when she was in at symposium at seminar with Joseph Plečnik. They were with students. They were helping to manage this Lapidarium. So the old sculpted stones, which were found while they were restoring the monastery of the Order of the Crusaders, which was managed in the summer theater Križanke at the Festival Ljubljana. The entrance, the tuk-tuk. And I'm going to show you to show you here the bas-relief, Virgin Mary, which is done with an old painting. She bit too late. Luce dell'eterno.